Hi, I am Suvansh. Hi, I am Suvansh, and today we have something really crazy with us. And I, when I say crazy, I actually mean crazy. So we have a package from Adidas, and I think you guys must have guessed it right that what it is. I was lucky enough to get my hands on this. So without further delay, let's just open this. So to start with, we have this box with us, and I should not hesitate to say this, that it's completely blank. There is nothing written anywhere. You can just find this tag over here, which gives you the detail about the sneaker. And if we go in the details, then the name of the sneaker is Foam Runner Unisex. Color is sand. And the retail price of the sneaker is 7,999, which is approximately 8,000 rupees. And as this has been originated from US, but the other Yeezys that we unboxed, country of origin was Vietnam, if I'm not wrong. So that's something to note, honestly. And the size is UK 7. Ideally, my size is UK 8 and UK 9, or somewhere around UK 8, UK 9. But this is UK 7 because this is the only size that I was able to cope. But not bad. I think it will fit me somehow. So let's open the box now. Open this. I'm actually unboxing a foam runner for the first time. Actually, I should say original foam runner, because if you don't know, I made a video of buying a fake Yeezy runner a couple of months back. There will be link in the I button, so you can definitely check it out. So let's just open this.
Okay.
So sorry for the interruption. I have a small request that we are actually conducting a survey to understand the Indian sneaker culture. There will be link in the description of this video. If you can take it, I'll be really, really thankful. It will just take 1 minute, but before that, watch the video, and maybe after that you can fill that survey. Enjoy!
Okay.
Okay, what is this foam written firstly? And then maybe we can actually open this. Okay. Let's just take them out. And let's just keep them aside. Let's just see the box first. Because I'm really enjoying the box, honestly. Let's just take out this.
So as you can see, the box itself is a completely different story. There's this foam runner written over there. Even this tag is inside with this Adidas, made by Adidas, Yeezy foam runner written. Trust me, it's something really different and attractive, honestly.
So moving on to the first feel of the sneaker. So when I got a chance to touch it, it gives you a feel of a really good quality rubber that has been used in this.
So if you see the front portion, it is very, very different look. These holes are there for the ventilation as well. It's giving a really sporty,
but it's giving a really different kind of a look. So moving towards the side, you can see these cuts over here. So honestly, it feels like, you know, when a car is designed, then, you know, the curves are designed in such a way that, you know, aerodynamics is brought into consideration. And I feel something similar has been done with these also. So there's this diamond cuts inside, if you see. That will, if you put your feet inside, it should not slip or something like that.
So even inside, look what I found. It's written Foam Runner 7 US, made in USA, like I said.
Moving on to the sole. Sole is also really different. I think everything about this sneaker is really different. Everything is unique, honestly. Really good pair. You can see this Adidas branding over here. I think now it's time I should just wear them and show you how they look.
So honestly, I feel people might find it weird, but I am really enjoying it, and they are bloody comfortable. They're super duper comfortable. You know, they feel like you're walking on the sponge. Trust me, they're super that much comfortable.
Now you have seen the on-feet look as well. So one thing I'm pretty sure that these sneakers or runner, whatever you wanna call them, will turn the heads if you walk them, pull them off in the streets. And trust me, this is really different as well as weird, but I like them, honestly. But when I see the market price and the retail price, then I feel that market price is too high, and I feel they're not worth 30k something. They are good for like 15, 20 something like that. So do tell me what are your thoughts about these in the comment section. I'll be really happy to know them. I feel that this sneaker might have given you a different view, a different perspective about this sneaker. So thanks for watching, and I am mostly gonna this is UK 7, so I eventually I'll have to get away from them. So thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for watching, and let's see what I'm gonna do with them.